Hello, friends. Going to play some songs for you. Capacity.
All right, what I'm gonna do in the meantime.
that song is like 15 years old. I'm gonna play a new song which I will remember. I'm off my new record, which is called Made in China. The album's called Made in China. The song is called Oh.
Above me.
Everyone but
some little bacon meals. Men would walk the plank and really set themselves on fire. But do they see me? That is a sad and tired. I can fill my life with people who want to be with me. Do you like when they say there's other fish in the sea? There's a world out there and a million things to do. But do I care if it doesn't include me?
Boston. We go everywhere together.
Next I'm going to do a song called Somebody's Waiting For Me.
Can you hear me?
Thank you.
chocolate is my favorite drug. I go underneath the covers. There are things I do not understand. When I reach out, will you set my hand?
Mike's my security, so if anyone tries to fuck with me, I'll beat the crap out of you. Right, Mike? Mike, from that band. I know none of you will try to fuck with me. You're all my friends, right? Right?
Sure.
I've had a great time in Europe so far. This is our last show in continental Europe for now. But we'll be back. I'll come back with my band. Hopefully. If you guys promise to come and see me when I bring my band, I'll promise to come back with my band. Promise to come see you with my band. Okay. I put out a record a couple years ago called In Exal Deo. And anyone heard of it? Anyone got it?
Yep.
It's Gary here.
Well,
I know my albums haven't been very available in a while. Second to tune it up. It's called Because We Love You. German beer. Actually, I haven't had any.
Thank you.
attention. Your honor I defend from all the dirty old men. You're the prettiest girl, you're the prettiest girl, you're the prettiest girl in all heaven. You're the prettiest girl, you're the prettiest girl, you're the prettiest girl in all heaven. You're the prettiest girl, you're the prettiest girl, you're the prettiest girl in all heaven. You're the prettiest girl, you're the prettiest girl, you're the prettiest girl in all heaven. God, help me, I'll not forget you.
Need to do another little quick change, tuney thing. What about the Beautiful Creature album? Does anyone have that?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. Next, we're gonna do the song of Beautiful Creature. We.
Thank you.
So I'm really curious, does Mooster mean monster in English?
No. Not really.
I guess that was a dumb question.
Thank you.
sky. my guitar in tune tonight. Must be all the German beer I didn't drink. Crash it.
doesn't matter where you go, and it doesn't matter where you are. Nobody can stop us from blowing it all. It's mine, and besides, they never cared what I did. Let's do it now while we still can, before they take it. Check us out, checking in, ordering room service. We'll have one of everything, and we'll leave 100%.
To another world.
wisdom. Very kind. I appreciate it very much. And I really do hope to come back with my band and rock you. So I hope that you come back to see me. Send you home too, you'll be able to fall asleep easily. Sorry for this one. I think in slow motion. I move in slow motion through the smoke. I hear a sound.
Closet.
We're kind of out of tune. I want to only give you guys the truth. The truth is it sucked. I'm starting over.
Trying to drive my blues.
You guys want to hear a brand new song?
Yep.
This is a song I wrote just before Christmas. It's the only song I've written in a long time, and in about a year. And it was a friend of mine and I decided to give each other, Christmas presents, and the present would be a song. He'd write me a song and I'd write him a song. Well, he's Jewish, so it was like, this was my Hanukkah present to him, and his song was my Christmas present to me. So it's called The First Shiver, and I'm sure it's gonna, start that again.